When they came in the room to sign the birth certificate, he was never in the room. And that, I mean,
okay, but when if you want the father of your child to be on the birth certificate, then why not say your father of the child isn't here yet? I'd like to execute this on this day, or tell him be here at this time. We got to execute this birth certificate.
Why would he leave? Actually, why was his reason to leave the hospital? He didn't have a reason to leave the hospital neither time.